Allah is waiting for every single one of us to turn to Him. Another story, Hazrat Musa alayhi salatu was salam. 70,000 people with Musa alayhi salatu was salam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He stops the rain. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He stops the rain. Barish nahi hoti. Janwar manne lage. Bacche jo hai, they're dying of thirst. Men, women, they're all dying of thirst. Animals are dying of thirst. Not even a single drop of rain is falling from the sky. Musa alayhi salatu was salam is told by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that go, take all your people into a field. Take them into the desert and beg from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Musa alayhi salatu was salam, he does a'lan. Every single one, 70,000 people, they go, chati al maidan, the heat's coming down. They're standing and they're begging from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he talks to Musa alayhi salam, he's kalimullah. Musa alayhi salatu was salam is kalimullah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to Musa alayhi salatu was salam, I will not send a drop of rain. I am not going to send a drop of rain. The reason being is for 40 years a servant, a 40 years mera ek banda hai, who's doing my nafarmani, jo mera nafarman hai, who's gone against my commands. He hasn't turned to me for a single day. 40 years he's turned away from me. Up until he does not ask for forgiveness, stand up and ask for forgiveness, I'm not going to send a single drop of rain. Musa alayhi salatu was salam, he does a'lan. Musa alayhi salatu was salam says, pass the message on, whoever it is, stand up and ask for forgiveness, so that rain can come down, so that the people can be fed, so children can be fed, the animals can be fed. So Musa alayhi salatu was salam, he does a'lan. This person that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is talking about, all he does is he lowers his head. He doesn't even stand up right. He lowers his head and he says, Ya Allah, meri tawbah. Ya Allah, forgive me. And from now on, I am going to start worshipping you. And he says, from now on, I am going to start worshipping you. All of a sudden, it starts to rain. And in the book it says, the asman ke jo hai parde aise khul gaya, you know, like just buckets of water falling down. Musa alayhi salatu was salam shocked. Musa alayhi salatu was salam says, Ya Allah, wo banda to khada hi nahi hua. You know, your servant that you were talking about, he didn't even stand up. So who was it? Tell us who it was. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that when he had turned away from me, I didn't tell you his name. When he was away from me, jab mera banda mera nafarman tha aur mujhse dur tha, maine uska naam aapko nahi bataya. Ab wo mera farma bardar ho gaya hai, to ab to ye ho hi nahi sakta ke main tujhe uska naam batau. Because he's turned to me now, usne mujhse sulah kar li hai, so I will not tell you his name. Another person called Kifl.